They are my people. Talk with them.
You, V?
They know you're watching them?
This is our turf, our home. We need not to be ghosts here.
It is you. Must be ghost. Be silent. Invisible.
Know the way in? Who's told you would?
Yeah. Garage in the back.
But shh. Quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Got two of them, just sitting there. They're looking.
They're gonna be looking.
Okay, I'm in.
I see. The camionette. Check it.
Right.
Thank you.
camera and corridor. Avoid it.
It even work. Said this place is abandoned years ago.
Now it is not. Animals fix their eyes.
Wait, who is that?
Who you think? The runner we won't try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
Sensor only reacts when you move. New models got muscle memory sims. React to your intention, not your move.
Meaning what? The new ones know what I'm gonna do before I do it?
And this one I can just pound into the ground.
Yep. Exactly.
Rip their fucking eyes out! For glory and fucking honor!
Thank you.
one now!
Really doubt they'd attack like this unprovoked.
One reason only. Always the same. Rezo Agwe. It is a net they cannot see, cannot touch.
What are they looking for exactly?
Internal data forts. If they crush our eyes, they take Agwe and the entire net and return to the dark time of Potmos.
How bad does it look?
I do not know how much data they pull. But their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
So you got police problems?
Police? You believe there, in this city, they shield the net for good of all humankind?
That's what the ads say, isn't it?
Netwatch is corp, paid for by other corps, to protect corp interests on the net. What is there not to understand?
Wow, Netwatch. Real tongue loosener for you. Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
You're caught. Pushed out. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't just scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. Ajaman tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it. focus.
Come on! Come on!
But I cannot hold him long. He hits him somewhere with Alpha. Deal with him.
She's had enough.
Do.
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time. Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
Just a second ago, you tried to flatline me. Now you want to talk?
Flatline? No, just discourage. But it looks like I underestimated you.
Talk too much.
Hey, V, you all right?
Give me a sec.
You look just like him a sec ago.
Thanks. Wasn't asking. Oh, what happened?
What do you think? Booties were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
Could have been Netwatch to flatline me. VDBs might not even know I survived.
Right, then Placide's face ought to light up like a Christmas tree when you show up alive. Come on, let's head to Baddies and get this shit settled for good. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
Eh bien, ça n'a fait... Oh, fuck! Les vivants! You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
Lead the way.
Rentrez.